Hello everybody, this is Simone from Epica and you're watching Rock and Metal News.
Hey guys, this is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News with a Rock and Metal News update. The band Infected Rain are set to release their sixth album. It's titled Time. It'll be out February 9th through Napalm Records. Trailing their successful latest singles, so they have these out already, Never to Return and Because I Let You, the band has now released a new song. It's called Vivarium. And you can check that out now on YouTube. The link is in the description of the video, or pick it up on digital retailers and streamers. What a great track this one is. Infected Rain stated about the song, Vivarium is about feeling trapped in a world we've built ourselves, a perfect world full of illusion, gimmicks, and fake promises, like a beautiful but restricting glass garden. It's about overcoming these barriers and seeing through the thick air and tall walls. This song is for everyone trying to break free from their own limits and create their own path. Pre-orders are up. You can check out that link in the description. They have some cool merch for the new album as well. Some of the songs are Because I Let You, Dying Light, Never to Return, Lighthouse, The Answer Is You, Vivarium, Pandemonium, and more. Check out the full track list in the description and let us know what you think of the new song in the comments. Like and subscribe for the channel. Thanks. This is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News. Thanks for tuning in.